All right, after that attack on Imran Khan, former Pakistan Prime Minister, there are now angry protesters on the ground and therefore Islamabad has been locked down. What we are picking up from our sources on the ground is presently the situation in Pakistan not looking good at all. There has been a lockdown that has been announced, looking at the law and order situation, which also means primarily that educational institutions have also been shut. We are also looking at the visuals on your screen right now of these mega protests that have come, and therefore Islamabad is now into a lockdown mode. It's been sealed indefinitely on the recommendations of the government of Pakistan. All educational institutions, including madrasas, have been closed with immediate effect. Is this a sort of emergency that has been announced? Remember, Islamabad's lockdown also basically means that the border will be shut. It will be sealed indefinitely because there's no timeline yet that it is shut for the next few hours or days. For now, it has been, for now, Islamabad is in lockdown mode indefinitely on the recommendations of the government of Pakistan. This primarily because widespread protests have broken out across the country, not just in Islamabad, but Lahore, Peshawar, Karachi. All of this is where the angry supporters of the PTI and supporters and workers of Imran Khan's party are going on vandalism, violence. They are angry. They are calling this an assassination attempt on Imran Khan. Pakistan, as it looks like, is descending into political chaos because just yesterday evening, on Thursday, there was a long march rally in Wazirabad by former Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan. But suddenly there were gunshots heard. And those gunshots not only injured but have taken the life of one person as well. Now, Imran Khan has been declared out of danger, though he sustained a bullet injury after he was shot at in both legs. Imran Khan and members of his party PTI are labeling this an assassination attempt against him. Mega protests, meanwhile, are erupting across the country, Peshawar, Islamabad, by angry supporters of the party. An angry protester, as you can see, even seen vandalizing a Pakistan police tank, while others lodged violent protests outside the residence of the army chief. At the Long March rally, Imran Khan's container in which he was traveling was shot at by an assailant who was seen brandishing a weapon. Imran Khan was shot with 14 others, including his aide. Imran Khan's party PTI is accusing Pakistan incumbent Prime Minister Shehbaz Sharif and his current interior minister of an alleged role in the attack. Listen in to the reactions that have been coming in on this big story right across the border.
अब से थोड़ी देर पहले उन्होंने मुझे और मियां असलम इकबाल को बुलाया और उन्होंने कहा कि मेरे बिहाफ पर ये स्टेटमेंट जारी करो, क्योंकि वो कह रहे हैं कि मेरे पास पहले से भी कुछ इन्फॉर्मेशन आ रही थी जिसका हमें पहले पता नहीं था, लेकिन उन्होंने ये कहा और उन्होंने कहा है कि तीन लोगों के ऊपर मेरा यकीन है कि जिन्होंने ये सब कुछ करवाया है, और वो तीन लोग जो हैं वो शहबाज शरीफ हैं, वो राणा सनाउल्ला हैं और वो मेजर जनरल फैसल हैं।
मैं ये जरूर कहूंगी कि इस वाकये पे सियासत मत करें, इस वाकये पे बिल्कुल सियासत मत करें। अपने जो अल्फाज हैं उनका चुनाव जिम्मेदारी के साथ करें। जब तक हकायक सामने नहीं आते, पंजाब की हुकूमत जब तक कोई हतमी वो नहीं देती, खुदा का वास्ता है, ये जो गैर जिम्मेदाराना स्टेटमेंट्स हैं इनसे परहेज किया जाए।
बहुत बुरी बात है सोचे समझे बगैर इल्जाम लगाना लोगों
सर। मैडम बात की है तरीके इंसाफ ने
खूनी मार्च की बातें, ये घटिया पीएमएलएन के लोग करते हैं, पीडीएम के, जिसमें सर फहरिस्त मरियम है, दूसरा राणा सनाउल्ला है और खान साहब ने तो तीनों नाम ले लिए हैं, और ये जो मौसूफ फैसल वाडा साहब ने भी बातें की हैं, अगर इनके पास भी इन्फॉर्मेशन है, मैं समझता हूं कि एफआईआर में इन सबको दर्ज होना चाहिए। अब आप मुल्क चला सकते हैं तो चला लें, क्योंकि अभी तक हम पीसफुल थे और हम अभी भी पीसफुल रहेंगे, लेकिन हमारा एहतजाज पीसफुल, शट डाउन, इट इज गोइंग टू बी अ शट डाउन अक्रॉस द कंट्री, पूरा मुल्क अब बंद होगा।
उनकी तबीयत स्टेबल है, उनके ब्लड प्रेशर, वाइटल साइंस बिल्कुल ठीक हैं, वो बातचीत कर रहे हैं, उनको पेन कंट्रोल दिया गया है, लेकिन उनकी जो इवैल्यूएशन हुई है, एक्सरेज और स्कैन हुए हैं, उसके मुताबिक बुलेट के फ्रैगमेंट्स टुकड़े टांगों में मौजूद हैं। हम ऑपरेशन थिएटर ले गए हैं, उनकी प्रॉपर डिटेल इवैल्यूएशन थिएटर के अंदर भी होगी और उसके बाद जो भी सर्जिकल ट्रीटमेंट की जरूरत होगी उस बोन के लिए भी और बाकी टुकड़ों को निकालने के लिए भी वो कैरी आउट की जाएगी।
Alright, so these are visuals coming in on your screen from different areas in Pakistan about the incident that happened where there was no clarity earlier if Imran Khan has been injured, but finally these visuals surfaced. He's been injured in both legs. He was carried to another vehicle safely, and then other protests that have also taken place. Let's get a quick update coming in from Pakistan. Ramiz Khan, a senior journalist, joining me now on India Today. Mr. Ramiz Khan, what is the current status of the protest there in the country? Because with Islamabad in a lockdown, what does it mean? Were there protests in Islamabad as well overnight?
Well, I am in Lahore, where Imran Khan is admitted to a private hospital, and this is where I am. You can see the hospital gate behind me. Yes. In Punjab, we talk about the entire Punjab. There were protests throughout the evening. Towards the night, the protesters receded and they will again gather somewhere 11-ish today. So right now, there are no protests going on, at least in Punjab. According to the police that we have just talked to, things are very calm. And even outside the hospital, there are not many PTI protesters here, because we'll have to bear in mind this is too early in the day for political activity to commence.
What is the health status of Imran Khan right now, Ramiz? What are you picking up about the injuries in his leg? What are the doctors saying at present?
Well, since he has been admitted to his own hospital, his own charity hospital, the Chowk Khanam, so the only information that is coming out is through Dr. Faisal, the lead doctor in the four-member board. So the information that was given to him last night was that two shrapnels were lodged in his leg. And one of the shrapnels that has hit him on the upper part of his right leg has somehow damaged, chipped his bone. But that's it. Otherwise, his vitals are okay. He's in good health.
Yes.
And but there has been no talk of when he'll be discharged.
Yes.
Or whether he'll continue with his protest or not.
Ramiz Khan with the latest. Thank you very much, Ramiz, coming in from Lahore, where Imran Khan is currently admitted in a hospital. While he's recovering, protests breaking out across the streets in different parts, but Islamabad is in a lockdown mode indefinitely right now. Law and order situation not looking good in the country.